Yes, so we don't need to include this online support and free phone support, so you don't need them. So we'll just say not now. So we just click on open. So you can open the file. If you have a PDF file existing, you just navigate to anywhere you have it. Zoom in on this document, and we have this purchase clarification, or you can see this evaluation, and you just open, and you can see it has just opened on the PDF reader, Foxit PDF reader. You can see our PDF. And the good thing about this software is it's categorized the PDF document into sub tabs. Okay, you can see another tab. Maybe once you have this is the start menu, you can see tab. This is the first tab. At the top here, you have a bunch of things. You can play around with the text. You can select a particular text and do so much more. You can check snapshot. You can check clipboard. You can copy what is on clipboard and place it over here. You can do so many things. Fit page or fit to width, and so much more. You can rotate the document. You can rotate the PDF type within the PDF document by just clicking on this typewriter. And then you can highlight certain features or certain part of the PDF, and so much more. Just explore it. I've made a video on how to use PDF Foxit PDF editor completely. I'll put the link in the description so you can just access it and see a complete tutorial on how to use this very software. Over here you have comments. You can put in comments, you can put in type comments, you can put use pencil and put other shapes and features as well within the document. And you can import different kind of images maybe into your document, and then you can make changes to it. Over here you can check the view options. You can enable the guides and the rulers and so much more. So just check around. You have the read mode, you have the reverse view, you have the text viewer. You can enable all these view options. So down here you have the form features. You can bring in or customize forms, and you have the protect option, which you can do to enable PDF signature. You can bring in online signature and then paste it, or you can design one for yourself over here. And you can share this document on OneNote, or you can email it. Okay, you can connect the tutorials, you can convert to CPDF or thereabout. You can check on help menus, what you can expect, and then other extracts as well. So you can convert from PDF to Excel, from PDF to Word, from PDF to JPEG, and you can edit this very PDF as well directly. So there's so much to learn. At the top here you have the other options to open an existing one, to save, to print, and you have options also to email directly from here, and you can do and undo and even open a blank page. Over here you have the mouse touch features, and then down here you have the customizable view options on what to enable. And over here also you have other features, bunch of features to check around, like you can add and remove bookmarks, you can check page thumbnails, you can add or remove thumbnails, you can view the thumbnails, and you can manage page layers, you can manage comments within the document, and you can add attachments within the document, and you can connect this to other PDFs. You can protect the files, you can view the protection, and you can manage digital signature as well from here just by clicking on this. Okay, so you can always open this to see the full view on each one that you have clicked, what it does and what is there to learn. Okay, so you can check on this to see the bunch of comments. If you have any attachment within the document, you should be able to see it over here. And these are the document comment board. Okay, so you can just check the protection. This document is an open password, so it has no protection. You can check on signature. If you have any, you will see it from here. So very easily you can access and just bring it in into your document. So much to learn, so much to experiment. Just make sure you follow up the tutorial, download, install it, and just try it on your own to see how you can play around with your PDF document, how you can edit it, how you can convert it to different format, how you can protect it, and how you can even bring in other features and add to it, comment on it, and then share with your students what they are about. So there's so much to learn in the PDF editing world, so please feel free to explore it. And if you like this video, please remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe and the notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.